All right, let's play with 19 Sai again. Oh, Genjiro. Okay, I don't get to see this character very much. I know Genjiro was nerfed pretty heavily from previous games, but I also know 19 Sai really knows his stuff. Oh, that was a short roll. I should have gone for a strike. Oh, very nice run under anti-air. Did not get the punish in time. There was a stagger there. I could have gone for a follow-up. Oops, I meant to go for pinwheel. Alright, caught my roll. Good stuff. Alright, very good catching my reverse triangle jump. Oh, caught me out of the air. Oh, I thought if I didn't roll, maybe I could wait out the time, but that left me open to the pursuit. Oh, no, okay. All right, I completely messed this up. That was a bad panic burst. That's okay. I at least got one weapon flip for it. Ah, fell for the cross-up. Alright, good catching my neutral jump. Alright, going in round three, but I have no rage and no time slow. There we go, catch him on the bounce. Alright, very nice. Oh, very cool. Very cool. Getting the setup on me. Alright, that was sick. So I was blocking high, waiting for the card to come down, but he did an empty jump low. The whole thing went into the weapon flip. That was cool. Right, this time I'm going to try not to panic burst. Threw me out of the slide. That's cool. Let's get some blue health. Ah, caught my back dash. And my jump. Okay, cool, cool. He's got a good read on me. Good DP, too. Ah, I should have gone into weapon flip. I didn't realize I had an opportunity until it was too late. Will it catch? Nope. It was worth trying, though. There we go. Good attempt with the DP. As much as Genjiro was in kind of a rough spot in this game, he's such a cool character. Oh, caught my back dash. Ugh, I was focused on the high-low. I was not looking for the cross-up. Oh, wow, that caught my neutral jump, too. There we go. Ah, Genon has some nice air-to-airs. Alright, I really need to focus on those cross-up slashes. I know I can duck them. I just need to be aware in the moment when I see them. Ooh, good. Catching my reverse triangle jump with that. Alright, got the deflect. Ooh, empty jump throw. Okay, that got me. Oh, good air to air. I got greedy trying to go for a jump C when I should have gone for a B. Maybe it is better to just jump and take the damage from the card rather than deal with the setup. Good DP. Oh no, I mashed throw at a bad time. Too far. I need some blue health badly. Nope, thought I could get a punish with that. That works, though. That'll help turn things around. Okay. Could not punish the DP in time there. Ah, I am so free to that. There we go. Now I have a shot at the next round because I have a fair amount of blue health built up. Good throw, Tex. Can jump out. Ooh, good. Good air to air. Good throw. Oh no, I thought I could get the jump. Alright, well, I'm at least in blue health range now. Oh no. I am once again free to that. Oh boy. Oh, just barely. Not quite enough, though. Oh, no! Oh, I tried to go for a throw off of that, but he got it first. Still, good match. All right, he is looking for my jump C's now, because that's going to build him some good green health. I completely missed my chance on that DP. That's okay, though. Oh, I thought it was going to be the cross-up slash right there on my wake-up again. But he got me with a low looking for the duck. That's smart. Threw me out of it. Oh, I tried to do wake up duck, but I didn't get it. Maybe duck isn't like frame one on wake up. Oh, good catching me with that. Ooh, got me on the DP, too. And on the air-to-air. Oh, no! Oh, I thought he was going to go for a setup again. Yeah, I way overcommitted. Not sure what I was thinking there. Oh, wow. Good read. Oops. Ah, I should have just gone for Eason. Oh my god, I can't believe that worked. That was some lucky nonsense there. Pinwheel barely saved me. I should not have gone for the double heavy in the time slow combo, because then I can't use Eason. Alright, good read on that. Let's get a little blue health for that. Ah, I got greedy with it. Good DP. Thought maybe he'd go for a low or something, but that was not the right read. Okay, punished my long roll. Okay, so I ducked the first hit, but I got hit by the rest of it. Ooh! Good read on that. Wow, I'm getting opened up. I let go too early. That reverse triangle jump is so nice to have. My goal needs to be to block and punish the cross-up Rekkas at least once. Ooh, good low. Alright, did not switch to high block in time. Good setups with those cards. Ah. Tried to gamble out with the super DP, but doesn't always work out for you. I don't fault him for trying it, though. Oh, good deflect! Completely read me. Wow, and he threw me out of the slide, too. Nice. I should have gone for a lighter version there. Yeah. Oh, nice. Yeah, I didn't get the stagger, but that round was lost anyway. Ooh, good air-to-airs. I got greedy. Should have gone for a medium punish. Oh no, caught me. There we go. Time slow still comes through for me in the end. Ooh, Galford. I'm gonna get bopped by some setups today. Nice whiff punish. Ah, got me. All right, here comes cross up. Nope, fake cross up. Gosh, the trade. I tried to duck it, but I don't know. Wake up duck is a little difficult. Good time. I should really wait out his rage timer. Ugh. That's okay, though. Still have an alright life lead. Oh! I was too far for that. Okay, he was trying to whiff something and go for the command grab. Alright, just barely squeaked out of that one with the Vega shenanigans, but I once again have no rage. Oh, okay, short rolling is dangerous there. Good, air to airs. what that second follow-up was. Ooh, good burst. Ah, got me. Alright, it is way too dangerous for me to short roll thoughtlessly in this matchup. Oh, Ukyo, okay. Good throwing me out of my button. Thought I could get a deflect. Oh, nice air-to-air Tsubame. Instant Tsubame? Nope. Tried to get the overhead, but I got Tsubame'd for it. He is just straight up not going for the TK Tsubame much. There it is. Ah, well, it was worth a try. Good air-to-airs. Ah. Tried to get my jumpy out, but... Okay, that ruined the combo. Interesting. I see you going for those deflects. Oops. Oh no, it whiffed! Why did it whiff? Alright, good air to airs. Ah, I got caught. Got the wrong special out. Here I was expecting a high low. Almost got the meaty there. That was tense. Hard to be chatty when the matches are so good. Oh, Charlotte now. Okay, my old character. She's fun in this game. One Groove Charlotte? One Groove Charlotte is fun. Oh, Six Groove, okay. Haven't seen her played in Six Groove a whole lot. Usually four, sometimes five, and on a rare occasion, one. Oh, good cross up. Alright, good ducking my wall dive. Overhead, yep. All right, you saw that long roll. Oh, in the corner even. All right, nice one off the overhead. Wasn't thinking you'd go for it again. I ought to be reacting to those. It's not the fastest overhead in the world. It is a good one, though. Good low that time. Ooh. I'm getting all kinds of worked over right now. Good anti-airs. Yeah, good anti-air. Okay. I was not being particularly patient and not doing well anti-airing him, which I should be doing. Charlotte has very good jump-ins. So I need to be doing something to deal with them. Ooh, good heavy. That's interesting that the too heavy rule for combos doesn't apply if one of them is armored through. I wonder if that's on the wiki. I should document that. I should also pay attention to what's going on. Completely my fault. Low this time? Okay, throw. Oh, nope. Didn't land in time to do it. My shenanigans. Yeah. Well, I guess I could have bursted there. Either way, though, I would have been in a bad spot. Oh well, let's keep going. Triangle, reverse triangle jump, I should say. I guess maybe he can react to that with the hyper slash. I should have just waited and blocked that. Health. Ah, got a little slow down there. Not the kind of slowdown that I like in 5 group. That's okay, seems to be back to normal now. Oh no! Oh, no! Oh, I completely got bopped by that. 100% deserved. There we go. I messed up that counter hit combo, too. I should have gone for medium into the weapon flip instead of a heavy, but it still worked out for me. Ah, this is a fun matchup. Because if I make a mistake, I eat so much shit for it. That was weird. Oh, nice. Ah, caught my back dash. Just barely out of reach of that. All right. Round start deflect. Understandable considering. Oh no, I could have gone for weapon flip there. Didn't realize that I got the stagger until it was too late. Good empty jump throw. Ooh, there we go. There's the deflect. Oh, no. He was too far for the heavy. Oh, interesting. Whiffing the jump B to get a throw in because I was looking for the cross-up jump C. Kind of blew my opportunity to use weapon flip there. I gotta be anti-airing more. Fine. Ah, got me. I froze up a little there. My fault. I do not want your violet lunch. Dealing with my jump in there. Oops. Ah, did that too early. And that a time I responded way too late. My reactions and my decisions are not what they ought to be right now, because I missed some big opportunities there. I still got the round, but like there were a lot of times where I wasn't patient enough to wait for the right punish time, or I reacted to a punish opportunity too late. Overall, not my best work. Hyper Slash can be hard to use as an anti-air sometimes. Oh no! I know Charlotte can combo into the Hyper Slash. I'm not sure if it's counter hit only or if it works just off like a cross up. I guess maybe if you hit it deep enough. Read my long roll, that's fine. Or reacted to it. Either way, I got punished. Yeah. I thought I had a safe opportunity to meditate, but I was not considering the violent lunch. Thought that was going to be overhead. That time it was overhead. Ooh, very nice. Alright, got me there. I'm surprised he didn't go for the chip. Woo! Alright. He definitely wanted chip there, but if he had just gone for it on meaty, I'd have been dead. Is he gonna stick with Charlotte or switch it up? Oh, Tam-Tam. Okay, this guy gives me trouble. Okay, that completely caught me. Good air-to-airs. Ooh, nice, got me. Alright, got me there. There we go. That is a good anti-air against people with floaty jumps. There we go. Go for the low one that time. I can probably go for 10 more minutes. 10 more minutes. Ooh, Genon mirrors. This will be fun. Maybe I can learn something new about this character. Oh, this is funny. I love playing Genon, but I have no experience playing against him. Okay, counter hit me. I was too close to use Far 5C as an anti-air there. Interesting he's using six groove. I don't personally really like that for Genon, but everybody has their own preferences in this game. That's why it's so fun. You have a ton of options. Yeah. Ugh, the mirrors can be something. Alright, I'm in chip range now. But I guess I don't need it. Genon is a weird character. Which is why I love him. Alright, he got me. I'm getting too obvious with my throw mashing. Did I really just roll under that? I was trying to go for a deflect, but I got the roll. That was weird. Oh god, this is the most hilarious character. I love him. Oh, got me. But the poison saved me a little bit there. Oh my god, the throw tech knocks him into the poison? What? I had no idea that was possible. Again, such a weird matchup. I have no idea how to play this. Ah, got me. That would have chipped me out anyway. Oh, got me. I was trying to anti-air with 2C, but I completely messed that up. Oh no, tragic. I love this weirdo. Genon is my favorite weirdo. He's just a funny little guy, isn't he? I need more blue health. All right, that's going to have to end it for me for tonight. Good games, 19 Sai. Have a good night.